What do you call a rolling too tiny a timber? Tony Tony Chopper. I don't get it. Do we block double AM? How fast do I type? Around like 150, I'd say. I have 177 logged, but yeah. I don't know. It's not very consistent. I changed my mind. I want it. I changed my mind! I want it! I want it, I want it. Musicality, thank you for gifting us up to CK. Thank you! I see it, I like it, I want it, I got it. Oh my. Oh my. Starry Eyed Surprise. How many Chrome tabs do you guys have? Do you guys use Chrome? Or what browser do you guys use? Chrome, Internet Explorer. Spin. He's gonna spin. You're the best I never had. Here he goes. Vivaldi is a browser. Vivaldi's a composer. Yeah, I want that. I want the TV. I want to go to Demons. I love Demons. Aw, I missed a gold though. I don't want to use the TV yet because I have gods and my Mars 2 is actually quite strong. Good AM. Yeah, Crown and Voidstone stack. No rules, no pressure. Do you think the armor is better? Or this over Tusk? I think the armor might be better. Uh-oh. I don't think I'm winning this one, huh? I don't think so. This TP's gonna fuck me up, actually. Damn. A for effort, Tony. No rules, no pressure, no more limitations. Dude, I could just go gods. I could not go gods. Alright.
TB! TB! I summon thee!
Almost. Almost not really. Almost not really at all. Poop! Oh god. Wait. 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 Wait, I got destroyed. Wow, I got. I tried. I tried. I want money now. I'm not gonna fight someone else for TV. Make a gold, yeah? I don't think so. This guy again. Unlucky. Pog. For committing a sub. Thank you, I appreciate it. SFOP and mages? Oh, I had no idea. Really? SF is good? In mages? Sorry. I know. Aw, thank you so much. Thanks so much. Pog. Appreciate that a lot. Thank you. Welcome, all the new subs. Thank you. Congrats on to the new subbers. Welcome, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Very generous. Very nice. The hunters. I think we can switch to full mages soon. Probably next round. Horrendous loss. Our econ's pretty good, and we have a very good comp getting built up. So I think we'll be okay. It's really good. Doesn't fit in the comps, I'm just giving him this for now. Hey for effort team. SF is better than Razor 1? I don't think so. Because I think the health difference is big enough. It's more damage, but I don't think it's damage is everything. to get a little bit stronger before I level, I think. Actually, maybe I'm good. Actually, I don't think I'm going Necro too. I can sell the Necro very soon. Could have done it. But I might be hoping about this. Oh, what a sin. Just want to get to 8. To the strand, a picnic plan for you and me. A rope in hand for your other man hangs from a tree. So after this, we can level and then probably roll down a little bit. I need to hit this or something, you know? Need to just get a little bit stronger. Yeah, I mean, I think picking up the Mars is fine, but I don't think I'm going gods. It was okay, because I have the Puck Razor CM. And, you know, I'm building a lot of gods. Yeah. Honestly, if I hit another Mars and I hit this stuff first, then I'll definitely do it. Three, four, five, missing one, Coddle. Can sell Ent if I lose. Definitely lose. Ouch. 41%. To the meat in my bones. Oh. I beat him, but he beat me. I'm gonna roll down to 40. Insane. Wait, how did it not hit? Hog. Those rolls were so good. SF should be better than Lina too. Man! Chat. SF is better than Lina too. Chat 2019. Mm-hmm. One, two, three, four, five. Missing one. Caudal and Zeus. Two Odysseus. Well, we take it from other people, I guess. Nice frontline, I know. It's a little awkward, you know. Yikes. It's 35 gold to level. Might just do it next round. Look for the Caudal pretty hard. Disruptor 1's pretty shit. Ogre's at least health. Disruptor 1 doesn't do anything, right? Where is this Caudal? Can't find the sixth mage. I don't know. of over ogre? No. Fucking fuck off, dude. Zeus. And Coddle. Need six mages? You took Dusa with items? No. I split them because I had one frontlining and then I had this in the back because I had the Voidstone and the crown. That's why the items are split. Seven misses. Forehead. I know, right? I can't play gods, right? I can't. There's no way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't think I can. I don't think so. Oh, I had to. I'm sorry. I don't know the items. That's my fault. I should have made this. Absolutely. You guys are right. I'm sorry. I don't know the items well enough. I thought it was with Hyperstone. Oof, I lost. I beat him on his. Sell it. Yeah, it's way better. Huh? Oh my god. Cut the hands. It's 40 gold. Thank you for the 3 years. Welcome back. Thank you. Ready? Cuddle! Oh my. I did not expect. Were you ready? And it's all that I think about. Think about. I think I want the Enigma. Always lucky, never good. Oh my god, that's a... Help! Sounds it! Sounds! What? What? Wait. Wait. Everyone won. Hyperstone. I can make it. Shut up. Puck better than Ogre? No. 5% health is better. I'm against the goblin guy, right? So the Enigma should be better than Razor. Oh my fucking god, though. Uh-oh. Look at that monster. Shoot. I just lock it, right? No. I just saw this. I think I just saw it. I don't think I have time. I think Enigma is better versus comp as well. Like, look at that HP. Shit, my Zeus didn't go off. But look at that! Look at that Enigma ult. Oh my god.
Oh, he's dead. Yes! Yes!
Yeah, I don't know. I think the Enigma was important. Look at that damage, right? It's more than the Razor's. So.
Yeah!